Too many of us. I ain't worried about the niggas, bro. Look what I do to them, bro. You're dead. Fucking easy work right here, bro. Look at this, bro. You're dead. Bro, I try. Oh my god, bro. I try to be fucking cool, my nigga, and I can't.
I should have popped the med.
I'm trying to push you behind. Behind. Oh. Uh oh, honey, get serious.
Yep. Oh, you're sick. They say these buns are like COVID. You get them right off the bat. Trying to do with SARS and Corona. Like you took a bite off of that. Then it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. Like trying to fight off a gnat. Still stacking my chips, hoes. Higher than Shaq on his tiptoes. Top the empire state building. This shit is like child's play children. I will annihilate, kill them. I fuck around and pile. 8 million dead little juveniles. Wait, children, I'll await my trial. They tilting. Ain't nothing you say could ever trump. Mike Pence will get killed. If you're hypersensitive, I wasn't referencing the vice president. Chill. I mean, my penmanship at times tends to get ill. Violence, but with skill. That's why I hints when I write ends up with the mic and pencil getting killed. Yeah. And I'm still rider, die for the squad. So you know which side that I'm on. If a battle lines I've been drawn, but if I get involved, it'll be like canines in a brawl. But not similar to Mike Vick at all. Cause even if I don't have a dog in the fight, they ain't never gonna get rid of the fight in the dog. Got stripes like a tiger, so you might get mauled. A mic in the palms like claws, like a swing right for your jaw and rip it off with one swipe of the paw. Bitch, you still on my dick or no? If I suck, your wife is a straw. I'm sick and I'm not gonna cover my mouth next time that I cough. They say these bars are like COVID. You get them right off the bat. Drink it with SARS and Corona. Like you took a bite off of that. Then it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. Like trying to fight off a gnat. Yeah. VA got that dopey sense to me. It's like pneumonia symptoms of contracting COVID instantly, which is what separates my flow from theirs, so that no one gets even close to this to pose a risk to me. So vocalistically, that's social distancing. Yeah. Flow going viral, you best stay strapped with that Lysol and get way back, get that Pine Sol and that Ajax, cause this dry cough is just like football umpires calling a playback. Bitch, back the fuck up like 15 yards, these rhymes call for a face mask. Another 14-day quarantine. They're cordoning off everything. This shit looking like a horror scene. Like me, metaphorically. Cause them stay-at-home orders seem like they just keep getting more extreme. Who knows when this nightmare'll end? Like Monroe, Norma Jean. Still got that heroin, lyrical drip with that morphine and that Thorazine. Cause I'm so fucking dope. And you're a fiend. And that's the one thing that hasn't changed. For some semblance of normalcy. But I might need that hydrochloroquine. Cause I got that. The dark horse, I'm a nightmare. Mom fed me Valium like air. Thought that's why they called it a high chair. I got a contact like eyewear. Whoa, wait a minute, bitch, let me lie here. 2020 hindsight, I'm a nightmare. Every year you drop the ball like Times Square. My hair trigger whenever I get an idea. It's like, fuck, now my name rings out like a sponge mop. My drip was a drop in the bucket. So that gunshot you just heard just now in that one spot just came from the 9 mil that I just got. That's big bucks and I got a full money clip and I'm loaded. I ain't even mean to go the fuck off. Still totally inappropriate with an opiate. Groping it while I'm holding it like a trophy. I'm hoping a little codeine will give me OD and whoa, everything is slow. I begin to floating. I know that I'm getting loaded. The pin exploded. Hiroshima with the flows of utopia with the dope. I'm an OG. I'm like the goat here to get your goat. Little bit of sodium. It's the salt when I'm at the podium. At your throat, holy camole. I'm in a zone with the shit I'm on. Get emodium in a commode because nobody's even close. Your petroleum to plutonium. You're a phony. I'm at the crib, but your hoe got her at the pole like voting with no clothing. Stripped down to a toe ring. And here we go with the gloating. I got my nose in the air like a Boeing. Then I got into a little bit of an argument with her. So I took a little lick of a galana pin at dinner. Then I hit her with a motherfucking ottoman and bitter. Then I shot her in a liver. Delivered it to the bottom of the river. But I'm probably gonna jump in the water with it. With a lot of money, cause I got a lot of it. And when it come to dripping, I be stopping like 100 miles an hour. Never running out of either one of them. I gotta get it, cause these bars are like COVID. You get them right off the bat. Back to the SARS and Corona. Like you took a bite off of that. And it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. Like trying to fight off a
gnat. I got him, yo. That's another one. That's a flow.